were looking at the top stars of the Motown record label during the 1960s. Motown got started in 1960 by Berry Gordy Jr., beginning in Detroit, working out of a converted house on an $800 loan. And it would produce more number one songs on the Billboard pop chart in the 1960s than any other record label. And this was Motown's first number one hit. It's by a girl group called The Marvelettes. Please, Mr. Postman. Motown label's first number one pop hit. That's Please, Mr. Postman by the Marvelettes. Later in 1975, the Carpenters would hit number one with their remake of that song. These are the Motown label's top stars during the 1960s. And here's the group that outlasted all other Motown groups. They performed and recorded together for more than 40 years. The same original lineup. It's the Four Tops from Detroit. And this was one of their early hits.
And make it all alone. Remember, no one is big enough to go it alone. Just ask the lonely, they know the hurting pain of losing a love. Young and foolish laugh at love and slowly run away. Confident and sure that faith will bring another love their way. But ask the lonely how vainly a heart can yearn for losing a love. Thank you.
We'll tell you a story of sadness, a story too hard to believe. They'll tell you the loneliest one is me.
Just
ask me.
From the winner of 1965, The Four Tops, and Ask the Lonely, this is our Motown Music Special. Here's another of Motown's most recognized names, and they're the most successful male Motown group, The Temptations, from 1969, their number one song, I Can't Get Next to You.
Hold it.
Temptations with I Can't Get Next to You, their biggest single. This is our look at Motown's top acts of the 60s. And this was one of Motown's leading ladies, Mary Wells, singing her 1964 number one song, My God.
Together, I'm telling you from the start, I can't be torn apart. My God.
you could take me away from my God.
Tell me more.
He's not a man today who could take me away from my God.
Mary Wells and My Guy here on our Motown tribute. Well, this group had at least one hit a year between 1959 and 1976, and their leader, Smokey Robinson, has become known as one of Motown's biggest contributors. This was one of their top 10 singles from 1963, Mickey's Monkey by the Miracles.
All right, is everybody ready?
Yeah!
All right, now here we go. I want two, three.
Mickey's Monkey by the Miracles. Well, this group was the biggest Motown act of them all at that time. 12 number one hits on the Billboard chart for the Supremes.
Thank you.
1965. That's Diana Ross and the Supremes from Detroit with Stop in the Name of Love. This is a look at Motown music during the 1960s. And here's the most successful Motown artist of all time. He's had hits stretching from the early 60s all the way into the late 1990s. He's also won at least 22 Grammy Awards. Stevie Wonder.
Like a long, lonely stream, I keep running towards a dream, moving on, moving on. Like a branch on a tree, I keep reaching to be free. Yes, there's a place in the sun where there's hope for everyone, where my poor restless heart's gotta run.
From late 1966, that's Motown legend Stevie Wonder with A Place in the Sun. These are the top acts on the Motown record label during the 1960s, the label that had more number one pop hits than any other during that decade. And the biggest, this song, number one for 7 weeks in late 68 and early 1969. I Heard It Through the Grapevine by another Motown legend, Marvin Gaye.
Thank you.
Marvin Gaye's I Heard It Through the Grapevine, the biggest Motown single of the 1960s. Now we have these two Motown supergroups, the Temptations and the Supremes, together on the hit I'm Gonna Make You Love Me. It was a remake of a Madeline Bell song that hit just a few months before. The Temps and Supremes recorded this tune separately. Eddie Kendricks of the Temptations recorded his vocal in Detroit, while the Supremes' Diana Ross recorded hers in Los Angeles.
I'm gonna do all the things for you a girl wants a man to do. Oh, baby. I'll sacrifice for you. I'll even do wrong for you. Oh, baby.
Closer, baby, closer to you.
And with each beat of my heart, for every day we apart, I'll hunger for every wasted hour.
And
early 1969, that's the Temptations and the Supremes, and I'm Gonna Make You Love Me. And that wraps up our Motown tribute here. What we've done, we've spotlighted the top Motown artists of the 1960s.
If you have any comments or suggestions on the presentation you just heard, please call 818-780-2270, or you could email jalindstrom25@gmail.com. Thank you.